everybody, welcome back to the channel. So we have another fabulous Monday video for us this week, and I'm excited. Hope you're excited. I'm excited. It is spooky season. We have everything for the spooky season already out in stores, and some places are taking it away, you know, because they're mean, but that is neither here nor there. For this video, we have a little Halloween haul. This is from a bunch of different places that I've kind of been picking things up. I don't have enough just from like one place to say, yes, this is that store. But I have a few things in front of me that I'm excited about that I want to share with you that I fangirled over when I saw them. So yes, I fangirled over Halloween stuff. How did that happen? But anyways, if you are new to the channel, this is your first ever video, before we get into the haul, consider hitting that subscribe button for me so you can be here for all of our random content. And if you are new to the channel, I mean, if you are current subscribers, there we go. Let me get that spill out. But if you're current subscribers, I hope you're ready. I haven't done a Halloween haul here recently, so I feel like I need to do one. You know, bad. I need to do one. So, first item, and I did get, see, I kind of do it with like the two big things, the kind of big thing, and kind of work my way down to the smallest thing. But the first item is a cute little snow globe. Oh my god. Well, he's not little. He's kind of hefty. But oh, look at those little pumpkins on the inside of there. They are super cute, and they're happy with their happy little ghosts. Now, I did notice on this one little pumpkin that I kind of need to fill in his other eye, but I can handle that. But I love the base on this. It's like an old tree trunk, so it's detailed almost all the way around with little tombstones and little pumpkins. And oh, because I have one that I got last year, one Halloween on snow globe. So I was like, I'm on the hunt for some snow globes this year. So I got two in the same day, I think. I want to say I got two almost in the exact same day, or like in the same weekend. So, and this one came, I think this came from either TJ Maxx or Home Goods, and it was $14.99. And this one plays music. Some of them play music, some of them light up. This one plays music, and he is just so cute. And it has a little confetti in there, and it does have a little bit of bats in there. So I love the base and the little happy ghost over here, but the little pumpkins on the inside with their little top hats, their little Tim Burton top hats. It's so cute. So I had to take that one home. The next thing that I got is another snow globe. Like I said, I got snow globes this year. I'm good. This one, I've seen people, I'm subscribed to a bunch of like UK YouTubers, and in theirs, they had these snow globes. I hadn't seen them here yet, so I was like, you know, we're probably not going to get them, because the way they do things some years, like sometimes we'll have it here and they won't have it, or they'll have it up there and we won't have it here. But I saw this one. They had one, and this came from Home Goods. And when I saw it, I hugged it like my newborn child and would not let go of it. It is this guy. I freaking love it. I have been looking for this and looking for this and looking for this since the season started. I've seen other people find this in theirs, and I'm like, you know, ours probably won't have it because I've been to two different ones. None of them had it. And then I saw it. And I ran over to it. I squealed and I hugged it throughout the entire store the entire time, like it was my newborn child, and would not let it go until we went to pay for it. So yes, this I love it. I mean, look at that base. I love the base. It's a nice little purple haunted house, which fits in nicely with all of my aesthetic stuff. And then it has your little happy ghost on the inside, and then it has the same confetti as the other one with some little bats kind of sprinkled throughout. And this one, I want to say it was again $14.99. And the base lights up. I haven't put batteries in it yet, but this base does light up. So you can kind of see through some of the windows where the light's gonna shine through, like in these ones mainly. But oh my god, I had to have this snow globe. It was coming home with me. I didn't care what anybody said. I was spending $14.99 on the snow globe, and it was coming home with me. So as you can tell, it currently sits on the shelf in my bedroom now, and this is gonna be its permanent home. So yes, it's amazing. And I love how big these are. Look at how huge that is. My god, But anyways, and for $14.99, I didn't think that was too bad. Now, the next thing I got, again, I've seen some of the UK people have these, and I figured we weren't going to get them over here because I've never seen this kind of stuff in the stores when I have gone. So when I saw it, again, it was one of the items that I was just like, that's coming home with me, and I don't care what anybody says. So it is this cute little ceramic guy that you put a candle in the back. And this one, again, it came from Home Goods, and I want to say these are all like hand painted by the artist that makes them. And this was, it was $19.99, so this one was a bit more expensive than what I wanted to pay for it, but I saw it and I'm like, it's coming home with me. It's so cute. I gotta have it. And it has our little Dracula on the front with the little pumpkins and the little kitty cat over here and our little bat hanging up, and you know, it's got the moon with the black stars on it. And I had to definitely make sure that there was no spiders on this, because there was another one that I wanted and it had a huge spider on it. I'm like, I want you, but I can't. I'm not looking at that every day. I can't do it. I cannot do it. So, and plus, like, some of the windows, they kind of, I know they're not supposed to, they're supposed to be like stained glass, but they kind of look like ghosts to me a little bit. I mean, look at that. They kind of look like they're little ghosties. So yes, I had to bring this home, and it is nice and ceramic. They didn't package these very well, so whenever I walked out of the store with them, I was very, very careful until I got them home, and now they permanently sit in my bedroom, and that is where they will stay, because, I mean, it's the Hotel of Horrors. How can you not love this? This just is so cute. I love it so much. So, and I haven't put a candle in here yet, so I'm excited to do that. I wanted to keep it clean for this video. Okay. So my next items are relatively smaller than that, and I can't remember, I think one came from, both of them came from Michaels, I think? Not entirely sure. But here is this little guy, and he's supposed to light up, but I just love how like detailed he is with his painting job on it. He's got his little witch's hat. It is so cute, and he's supposed to light up on the bottom. I just haven't replaced the batteries, or hang on. Let's see here. Oh, there we go. Pull the tab out, Madison. That's how you make it light up. So yes, he lights up very nicely. Wish I'd known that, because I'd been using him more. And it's just the one blue light in it, apparently. So, because some of them were color changing. So I didn't know if he was going to be color changing or not. But okay, that makes me happy. Because I thought I had to put batteries in him. Okay. Because you know, sometimes in the stores, people use them so much that you gotta replace the batteries like the second you get them. And I think this is like a resin material, because it doesn't feel ceramic, and I don't think it's wood either. So I think it's just like a resin material. But he is painted very nicely, aside from like up in the top part of the hat. But I mean, when he's sitting, you can't really tell it. But I just love his little witch's hat. It is so, the little crooked tail on it. It is so cute. And he's so happy. He's a happy little pumpkin. So yes, I had to get that one. And that makes it even better that I don't have the batteries in it now. Yay. Okay, and the next little thing I got, I know this came from Michaels. I definitely know this came from Michaels. I don't remember how much it was, so I've already set the price tag off of it. I think it was $5.99. But it is a cute little cauldron. It says magic potion on it with its little purple slime on the top. Now, what I thought about doing with this is, I know Killstar has their cauldron, they have a cauldron like incense holder that, you know, you put the stick in it and everything. And from what I've gathered from everything that I've seen about it, one, that was $11.99, plus I'd have to have it shipped and I wouldn't know if it would get here and not be broken and everything, so I didn't want to take the risk. But plus it was $11.99, which is $5.99, and instant gratification of go ahead and have it at my house. But all you do is you put sand on those insides, and that's what holds your stick in. It's just, you know, it's just a basic cauldron shape, and then it does that. So, and they have some other cauldrons that were just plain and like a mat that I think you use for like serving and stuff, but I like how this one says magic potion on it. It's so cute. So I'm gonna do the same thing. I'm just gonna get like some sand and stick in here, and it does the same thing. So yes, that is the next little item that I got, and I love it so much. I haven't got a chance to use it yet, because I didn't want it to get messed up before I did this video. Okay, so the next items are jewelry items, and I did get both of these from Michaels because I saw them and I'm like, I have to take them home with me. So the first thing that I got is some bat earrings with the little purple stones on it, because I have some from last year from Walmart, and they have black gems, I mean not black, they have red gems in them, and I do like them. It's just I have more black and purple stuff than I do black and red stuff. So I was like, you know what? And plus I like how they're kind of like the filigree or like the, what is it called? The little details in the bat wings. I can't remember what they're called. But I just like how detailed they are. Plus, I mean, they're gonna fit nicely, you know, hanging down from my gauges and everything. I'm thinking about changing out the hooks so I can put them through my tunnels, but I don't know. Because this works too, so I don't know yet. But I haven't got a chance to wear these, so I'm waiting. I think I'm gonna wear these when I do my demon costume. I might wear these, I don't know yet. But there is those. And these, they were kind of expensive for what I would pay for earrings. I think these were $5.99 a piece. So I got that set. And then the next set I was going to get before I got the bat ones anyways. And I'm glad that I did because I've been looking at getting a pair. So, or making my own pair. But they had some and I'm like, you know what? They already have them. Just go ahead and buy them. And here are these little ghosty guys. They are made out of acrylic. Like a cut acrylic, and they have glitter on the inside of them, which I'm actually gonna wear them today, but I hadn't put them in yet, so because I wanted to show them all first. But oh, look it, because I'm wearing a Ouija board shirt, so they're gonna go very nicely with. And I already have a little ghosty pendant, so I'm like, yes, gotta wear all my ghosts today. But yes, I love these, especially look at that sparkle. I like the sparkle in them, so you can definitely tell that I'm being haunted by some ghosts. So. Yes, I'm moving rather quickly through this because I do have to go here soon, but plus I didn't want to spend a bunch of time talking about these items because they speak for themselves. I mean, they are amazing, and I'm going to do more Halloween shopping, so I'll probably have another haul here soon. Guys, I mean, it's Halloween season, it's spooky season, come on now. But anyways, I hope y'all enjoyed that. Let me know down in the comments what your favorite item was, and I will see y'all in the next haul because I am excited for this season. So must have more stuff, must have more spooky stuff. But anyways, again, like I said, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. I will see y'all in the next one, and have a great great rest of your week. And that's pretty much it for now, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Bye.